You do not have to get involved, Nihal. I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. But it seems I cannot stop you. So I will come with, and nag you until you decide to abandon the idea of stealing a chest from the Khalifa's winter palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Are we going or not?
Not just yet.
Tend to your things quickly then. You know I grow weary when I have to wait for you.
Thief!
I saw that! How dare you!
Tabban, I need to flee.
بيس بسم
الأذنين الذهبا سيسيئونك ضربا من أمسك ماذا يجب؟
Greetings. مشاهدة
شون في القنوات الأخرى
بي ويلكم
No, you will not. Thief! Thief here! Help! Help me! Go! Someone played off with my coin first. Come at once.
لن يدوم الأمر طويلا
باسم هلو
ما مشكلته؟
وسيسرني
Have you readied yourself?
Lead the way.
This is a mad plan, Basim. Even if you were to succeed and they welcome you into their ranks, what then? Will you forget about us?
Of course not. Nihal, their interests are our interests. You, me, and every other street dweller who has been cast aside. Living off scraps and dirty water. I can be an instrument that sees us out of that life. That sees that Jasip can use his talents to be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was. And no children left wondering what tomorrow will bring.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
That is where we disagree.
There it is, the Winter Palace. Come, this way.
Right behind you.
Here. Let us wait for nightfall. Does where you stand not awaken fond memories?
Not so long ago, we were counting our spoils up here, under the cover of night. Just like this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so, too, was the prize.
Well, before you claim your prize, you will first have to reach it. As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps follow mine.
Wait!
It is dark enough. Come.
Nihal!
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim? Very sensible.
I know how you hate to be alone.
I see some guards just that way.
Keep an eye on them.
Let's go!
greeting the guests? Such odd costume. Did you not?
Good. This door may lead us inside.
Not without a key, it won't.
Have a look around.
Have a short nap, but not too short.
Any luck finding a key?
The Khalifa appears unsettled. An unruly son is not helping matters.
The young man is eager. It's his first time in the palace, is it not? Let him wander, I say. Cater to his needs.
Yidia, come.
Through there. The Khalifa awaits you.
They have arrived, Mawlay.
Out, all of you. I am to meet with them alone.
Father, let me stay.
Take him.
Looks heavy. We'll never get it out of the palace.
Then I will just have to take what is inside.
Gentlemen, welcome. Everything is in order.
I understand this means a great deal to you. Rest assured, it will be well protected here.
We will accept nothing less.
We will carry out our work and return to you when we are ready. Be prepared, Khalifa.
Might I see it once? The contents. If we are to guard this with our lives, we should know.
You saw nothing of this. You say nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. Perish the idea.
Now is our chance.
Someone is coming. This way. Looks quiet. I never thought I'd set foot in here. Just look at these arches. You could chisel off a piece and sell it for a hoard of gold. You didn't happen to bring a pickaxe, did you?
I will keep it in mind for the next time we break into a palace. All right, Basim. Open, snatch, run.
Basim, hurry. Basim!
Give me that!
No!
Do you have any idea what they will do to me?
Please! I am sorry!
This is your fault!
Stop! Please!
You thieving little rat!
No!
Run!
Nihal, wait! Father! Get that boy! Find that boy!
Leave in the area!
Would have gone back home.
Thank you.
you here? Nihal? This. Please, what do you want from me?
Call. Call, Basim.
Nihal?
Not quite. Are you well? Good. Because I need you to tell me about this.
I do not know what you mean.
Tell me what happened. Silence is not your ally here.
It is not silence. I cannot explain what I saw. That object. It did something to me. I was somewhere else. Cold and frightened. Before I knew it, the Khalifa had his hands around my neck. It was an accident. I did not mean for... just wanted to help.
We need to get you out of here. I have a boat at the Western docks.
What? No, I cannot leave. I need to find Nihal.
Stop and think, Basim. The Khalifa's guard is searching for his murderer, a young thief of your description. They will not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave. I'm giving you a second chance. Take it.
Nihal, Derwish, they are all in danger. Soldiers are hunting all who look like me.
Is that clear?